actually started out at Kutztown as an undergraduate. I came here for my bachelor's in secondary education, English, and after I graduated, I really liked the teachers here, I really liked how the program was set up, and I decided to go for my master's right away, and I decided to go into library science. I'm getting my master's in library science because I like working in schools. I like libraries, and I thought that would be great. Stay in the school setting, deal with students, work on sort of some of these educational practices, but also get to do some of the managerial work that goes along with being a librarian. One of the things that people ask me when I tell them what my major is what do librarians do? And it's kind of a hard question because it depends on what library you work at, whether it's a public library, a school library, or an academic library, or a medical library, or a law library. I think one of the great things about Kutztown is that it's very flexible and very practical in the way it teaches you about library science. Well, I think with such a diverse and open field, I think the easiest answer is that they provide access to information, they provide services, and set up programs for people, depending on what the library is, obviously. And so I think that librarians and library science is about accessing information. That's really at the key, that's at the heart. Librarians, a lot of times, aren't knowledgeable on one specific subject, but they know enough about a whole array of subjects to be able to provide you avenues to accessing the information that you're actually looking for. I think the role has changed definitely in what librarians do, mainly in part because of technology. Again, they're still there to provide services, programs, and access to information, but the way information is accessed, how it's accessed, has changed. In the past, it was harder to find information, and librarians were there to provide maybe some obscure sources and journals and books and different things like that. Now we have so much information, we have so much access, so much, we're so overloaded with information that the librarian's job now really is to weed through all of that and get you that information. And when I say information, that's anywhere from providing a patron with a really good picture book. Make sure that there's a really good picture book that's specific to the needs of that child, all the way to finding a really obscure essay in some journal on some database somewhere for someone who's writing a paper on gender in Victorian England's plays or something along those lines. So it's really important that we have librarians to facilitate that. You can't just Google things, you can't just use Wikipedia. That's what librarians are here for, to find good information. I think that school and public libraries are more important than ever, especially because of the financial times that we're in. To have a sustainable democratic society, you need an informed populace. And unfortunately, it's harder and harder to get access to information because of budget cuts, because libraries are closing down. And people that can afford books are really lucky. Not everyone can just go to a bookstore and buy a book or subscribe to a website. We, as librarians, need to be there as a cornerstone for this whole democratic system to work, for this country to work. And it's essential to have libraries around, in schools and for the public, and even for private industry, to have librarians, to make everything work fluidly and smoothly. I chose Kutztown University because I think the classes are really practical. Whether you're tech savvy or you've never touched a computer, there are classes that take into account the diverse population of students. And they actually allow you to sort of adapt the lessons to meet your needs. And another really great aspect about the program thus far has been the hands-on experience, the field work, going out into the field, actually working in libraries, talking to librarians, and seeing what they do, and trying to get a feel for where, I know for me, where I want to be as a librarian after I graduate, whether it's an elementary school or a high school or an academic library, anywhere along those lines. So I really recommend Kutztown University's program for undergraduates and graduate students if you're interested in library science.